score, then I'ma make it rain. Second dude can score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter. Put me on the court, then I'ma make it rain. Second dude can score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter.
Teams two rounds down, two to go. The battle for the Eastern Conference continues. Game one of the conference finals. Hi, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Conference finals, the action about to begin. State Farm presents the starting lineups. First for the Wizards, John Wall and Nick Young are the backcourt. And the man in the middle, JaVale McGee. He had 10 points in the win against New York. And it's Blatch in at the four slot. And for the Celtics, Hondo and Allen make up the backcourt. And fill in the paint, the big guy, Jermaine O'Neal. They utilize his abilities to maintain that presence under the rim. Then it's Pierce. And it's Garnett in at the power forward position. Not a lot of days off between winning the last series. Now emerge to face an even tougher battle. And as a higher seed, the pressure is really...
Yeah, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. We are at the Eastern Conference Finals, y'all. It's about that time to go up against the Boston Celtics. Finally, man, I made it to one of the big games of the playoffs. Hopefully, you know, we can win out this team right here and make it to the finals against whoever. But you already know we getting tip off. And this is how I'm going to start it off. I'm going to start it off how I always do. I'm going to set a few nice screens, see if I can get the ball. Nice pass. Oh! My bad, I got a little bit too hype. Alright, come on, Wall, I know you see me. Alright, let's set this up. Come on, nice screen. Let me get that. Oh, cut to the basket, that's what I'm talking about. Showing what it's all about. Come on. Ah, that should have been my steal. Come on, Pierce, what's up, Pierce? Oh, nice hesitation. God. Wow, I got laid up. It's cool. Come on, cookies, we out. I'm tired of chasing you around all day. Ah! Let's go. Sick and tired of using all my, up all my energy, man. Ah, it should have been my steal. Come on. Come on, that's not my guy. Okay, you're right. That is my guy. You're right. That is. Nice screen, McGee. Come on, McGee. I'm double team. Oh, good dunk. That's what I'm talking about. Get hype out here, baby. Nice cut to the rim. Ah, come on. Fast break. LeBron dribble to the rim. Oh, Ray Allen. Ray. Ray got dunked on Paul Pierce. He flopping out here in these streets. What's up with you? Ah, come on. They on a fast break. Come on, Walt. Why are you taking a charge? Oh, my God. Now the foul is on me. What did I do to deserve that? Play D. God damn, Wall, why would you try to take a charge on a fast break? Man. Defense. Come on, bro. What is you doing? Seriously. Hands up. I got this. Come on, what you doing? Oh, cookies, my boy Jay Wall, we out. Oh, come on. Throw it off the back, bro. Throw it off the... Come on, man. L2 in circle, man. I'm on that PS3. I ain't on that Xbox this year. Maybe in 2K13. Ah, that should have been my steal. Oh, come on. We out. Come on. Are you serious? The ball rolled magically into their hands? Come on. Ah, come on, Rondo. You ain't big enough, man. I got something for you. Ah. Come on. Let's reset. I got this. Pump fake. Ah. Oh, clear lane. Are you serious? Ah, cookies. Pick up the... Woo-hoo-hoo. If they went to grab that ball. Ah. Man, I promise you if they went to grab that ball, I'd have been spazzing. Nice reverse, by the way. Y'all see me getting high? I almost broke my back to get that dunk off. Ah. Come on, Terry off. Yeah, Terry off. It was a good try, though. Oh, animation. Oh, that was a nice animation, but they dunking down the other end. Ah, come on. Set this screen, McGee. Eye to the rim. Nice cut. I see you. Come on, my eyes. Me and your eyes lock every time, bro. Every time. We got this. We got this in the bag. Let's go, McGee. They can't stop you down there. You too much. Let's go. What are you going to do? Seriously. What are you going to do, Rondo? You better not pass it to your man. Now, I see that. I see that coming. Just a tad second late. Come on. What you doing? Yo, Paul Pierce's hesitation is crazy. Oh, my God. Pump faked in the foul. Oh, that's my third. All right, now I'll go sit on the bench. I'm shooting 50% from the field. 17 points. How are you guys today? I hope y'all having fun. Matter of fact, shout out to the Sixers, man. We got Nick Young. I'm sorry, you know, Lou Will. Sorry, Elton Brand. It is what it is. I hope you guys have illustrious careers, you know. It is what it is, y'all. But, man, my team doing their thing right now. 52-38. Look like they holding the lead. It look like they can win the actual conference finals without me. I only got 17 points, and we going into the halftime. Let's go.
Conference finals just getting started. Thanks so much for joining us here on the HP Halftime Report. Washington leading against Boston. They're looking to make a statement in Game 1 and set the tone for the series. JaVale McGee has been the X factor. He's got a dozen points, and the defense has been rock solid. For the Celtics, though, in this one, plenty of work still to be done. Turnovers, something this team always struggles with, and it's been a problem again. Rajon Rondo falling short in this one. It hasn't been pretty. He's only got one make from the field. Some fantastic numbers to enjoy here. What a first half for tonight's leading scorers. Thanks for tuning in. Now back to the action in Boston.
I will not get torched. I will not get torched. Come on. Ah, good steal, Cookies. We out. I'm not throwing no oop. I'm going to the rack. And one. Let's go. Hold on. I respect my elders. You good, KG? It's not my fault, bro. Damn. I thought we was cool. Like, don't be mad, cuz. Had the spaz on you. I'm from the city, dog. Hold up. Here we go. Perfect release. Oh, slightly early. It's cool. come on, defense. We not letting that happen. Are you serious? Uh-oh. Easy dunk. Something small. I'm not going to do that to y'all, man. I don't want to get high out here. No 360s right now. Come on. Do not let Paul Pierce go ham. Good pass. Are you serious? Oh, okay. That's cool. No problem. This is bullcrap. Come on. I'm not letting that happen. Uh-oh. Crossover. LeBron dribble. I see the pass. Come on. Me and you lock eyes, bro. Come on, don't pass it over here. I will take everything. Oh, nice back door. No lie. That was a nice back door pass. But, yeah, we need a timeout. Come on. They still got Rondo on me? Rondo, you ain't big enough, Rondo. All the way to the rim. Right back like I left something. Y'all need a timeout. Oh, nice pick. Oh, that was my bad. Yeah, bad call for pass. Oh. I can't believe I just did that. That was a frustration move right there. I should not have tried to reach in for the foul. My steal is only on like a 70. Why am I out here trying to get these steals? Oh, my God. Man, I'm on the bench again. But one thing's a little different. My team is up big right now. They doing their thing. Like I said before, man, they might not need me. Real talk. Only got 24 points. We got 75 total points. Hey, this game, at least I ain't got more than half my team's points, right? That's what I'm talking about. All right, let's get into the fourth quarter. All right, come on. Somebody set this screen. Uh-oh. All the way to the rim. Get off me, big boy. Get your weight up, Rondo. You good? Come on, now. I just want to go to the line, man. Hey, yo. Hey, McGee, where you going? I thought we was cool. Perfect release. Don't do it. Let me get that. Oh, you ain't making this, cuz I got stellar D. Let's go. Are you in my face? You gonna slap me in top of my head like that? Seriously? You right. Come on, hit me. Yeah, Ray. A little bit of payback right here, Ray. Come on, Ray. Me and you. You want to stick defense, right? You ain't see that coming. Good stuff, Turioff. Let's go. Yeah, Ray. It's me and you. All night, baby. All night. Right to the rim. I don't need to dunk at all. Come on. Hit me. What are you doing out here? Come on, Ray. It's me and you, baby. Come on. Somebody come set this screen. Nice screen. I see you cutting. I got this. Let me reset. I see you. Let me just reset. Let me get this. Uh-oh. Backdoor cut. I see it. Let me get that. Nice layup, baby. Let's go, Ray. Ah. Oh, my. You got to be shitting me, yo. Like, seriously, you got to be shitting me. Like, how did I fall for that? This game is so frustrating, yo. So frustrating. I'm on the bench again. I'm sorry, people. I try my best, man. Sometimes, you know, I, at least I'm shooting 60% from the field, right? I can't even get a double-double out here, man. This is sad. But it looks like my team is going to take the win with ease. That's the conference finals game, one for the East. It looked like Dunkington, D.C. has taken a win. I just want to thank everybody for watching. Also, check out, wait and watch out for game two. It's coming to y'all real soon. I got Midnight Club LA Complete Edition coming with it. So I'm going to holler at y'all later. All right, peace.
And so it's Washington easily grabbing this one. And this one was such a lopsided victory.
They never let up. They were full throttle from the start.
And that about wraps it up for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, and the whole crew from 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long, and thanks for watching the NBA Eastern Conference Finals. Now let's take a look at the Jordan Player of the Game.
Yo, I go and get it if you throw the alley-oop. Leave me wide open, I won't hesitate to shoot. They call me stat stuffer, I put points on the scoreboard. So much swag, my Lamborghini need four doors. Give me the ball and I perform like Mike. The greatest of all time, I get all that hype. I'm skipping the Kobe Bryant, I'm skipping LeBron James. Give me the ball, yo, I'm creative in all lanes. And when you get the ball, I take cookies. I got vets looking like they mini camp rookies. I bank it off glass, I run the break fast. I penetrate pass, my jump shot cash. So the D, they better get their hand up. I got the coach screaming, telling y'all, man up. And put a double team on 87 Carter, the rookie of the year that's taking the Wizards farther.
Then I'ma make it rain. Second dude to score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter. Put me on the court, then I'ma make it rain. Second dude to score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter.
You guys go up 1-0 with the win tonight, getting things off on the right foot in this series. How do you capitalize on that moving forward to game two?
It's good to get a win in that first game. I know we definitely felt the pressure to get it done and not have to play from behind. When you start any series out with a win, it gives you that much extra confidence moving forward. I think we just need to do everything we can to carry that forward to game two.